मुझे तो कुछ सिम्टम है नहीं थे, मुझे खांसी नहीं थी, मुझे सर्दी नहीं थी, कहीं मैं उतने दिनों से ज़्यादा बाहर वगैरह भी नहीं गया था, तो मुझे लगा कि मेरा भी नेगेटिव आ जाएगा। उस रिजल्ट में पता चला कि मैं पॉजिटिव हूँ। आपको कुछ सिम्टम्स नहीं है, फिर भी आपको एक ऐसे रूम में रखा गया है जहाँ पे आपको छोड़ के बाकी सारे लोगों को कोविड हो गया है। मैंने अपने सर से कहा एक बार कि सर आप प्लीज़ उनको एक बार फिर से कुछ करने के लिए कहिए, तो दो दिन के बाद हॉस्पिटल में 2 दिन के बाद मेरा एक बार फिर से कोविड टेस्ट हो गया और वो टेस्ट लेकिन नेगेटिव आ गया।
Frankly speaking, about this COVID thing, we were not looking at the country because we knew that this is happening in China. In December end, it was confirmed that something strange is happening there. In January first week, it was confirmed.
One positive case of the coronavirus has been detected.
മറ്റൊരു സുപ്രധാനപ്പെട്ട വാർത്തയിലേക്ക് കൂടി, ചൈനയിലെ വുഹാനിൽ പഠിക്കുന്ന മലയാളി വിദ്യാർത്ഥിക്ക് കൊറോണ സ്ഥിരീകരിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നു.
First confirmed case of novel coronavirus reported from Kerala, where a student studying in China's Wuhan University has tested positive.
This is a global epidemic. And while cases started being identified in India, there was no company who was actually manufacturing the test kit. So the country as such relied on test kits to be imported from different nations, and it put a severe constraint because while cases were identified in India at the initial stage, a lot of other countries were already at the different stages of pandemic. So naturally the global demand was too high. And it would have been a challenge for India to source all those kits, you know, rather than having a local manufacturing base.
When it comes to import of the products, the challenges faces are innumerous because costing also increases, dependency also increases. Plus, you are not sure whether after spending so much of amount, time, money, everything, you would get the product in time or quality product as per the need.
Try to create a kit in which the customer will have minimum manipulations with the maximum effect. So the reagents were created in a way that in one go they would put the sample, put our reagents, and test would be done.
For long hours, I guided my team how to go for it, then analyzing the results of the experiments, then developing the quality checks and everything. So I guided, but yes, the team has executed the plan very perfectly, and the team was working day and night. I should say that I really proud of my team for this. And due to our very nice tuning with my team, with my MyLab family, and their trust on me also in this situation, also they asked me to help. So that is also trust, and they have given me a responsibility. So I think I have done my responsibility very well with the help of my team.
MyLab has developed first made in India test kit for COVID-19 in a record time of 6 weeks.
अभी तक टेस्ट करने में 7 घंटे का वक्त लग रहा था. लेकिन इस किट से सिर्फ 2.5 घंटे के भीतर कोरोना वायरस का टेस्ट हो जाएगा.
गेट्स इट्स ओन टेस्टिंग किट. इट्स अ बिग ब्रेक थ्रू इन द कोविड 19 टेस्टिंग.
नाउ वी जस्ट गॉट द लाइसेंस यस्टरडे इवनिंग एंड आवर टीम एज वी स्पीक हैज ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड पुटिंग इन ऑल द एफर्ट्स एंड दे आर यू नो वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड. वी होप टू गेट द फर्स्ट बैच ऑफ किट्स आउट होपफुली बाय एंड ऑफ टुमारो.
Very joyful, moment. I cannot express in words, frankly speaking.
We were always very, very hopeful that we are going to get through.
It's like a player who actually participates in the Olympic and he gets the gold medal.
First reaction obviously was, we were jubilant because a lot of hard work was put in by our R&D team in developing a product which was as good as any manufacturer across the world. So that was a big recognition for effort that our team has been putting in for several years. And as soon as that poured in, then of course there was a sense of responsibility that now the product is approved. The real task is to get it manufactured at a bigger scale and to get it supplied across the country.
आज रात 12 बजे से संपूर्ण देश में संपूर्ण लॉकडाउन होने जा रहा है। कोई भी नागरिक घरों से बाहर न निकले, न सड़क पे जाए, न मोहल्ले में या सोसाइटी में इकट्ठे हो, अपने घरों में ही रहें। आज रात 12 बजे से घरों से बाहर निकलने पर पूरी तरह पाबंदी लगाई जा रही है।
Virtually everything came to stand still, and that posed lot of operational challenges. So for us to get all the raw materials moving in for manufacturing, at the same time the finished test, the RT-PCR test that was developed, how do we, you know, make it available at all corners of the country? That was a major challenge.
Chinese supplies have lived up to their reputation. Last week, India had bought lakhs of rapid testing kits from China. Surprise, they turned out to be faulty.
जी, Chinese rapid antibody kits at over double the rate.
जो भी किट फील्ड में आए, अगर हम उनको लाते हैं, तो कोई ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अगर हमारे को गलत डेटा देता है और फील्ड में वह उसके हिसाब से काम नहीं करता है, तो उसके ऊपर रिक्वायर्ड एक्शन लिया जा चुका है।
94.6% of the test kits from China are faulty. 94.6. India should have seen this coming.
एक तो बात मुझे पता नहीं कि फॉल्टी टेस्ट आया कैसे, मतलब ऐसे वो किट फॉल्टी था या फिर वो हॉस्पिटल वाले जानबूझकर मुझे फॉल्टी पॉजिटिव दिखा रहे थे ताकि मैं वहाँ पे जाऊँ, क्योंकि उन्होंने मेरा दो दिन का पूरा खर्चा हॉस्पिटल वाले ने ले लिया।
काउंट वॉज इंक्रीजिंग. We had to be behind the production activity. We had to control the quality measures. At the same time, the pandemic is around. So coming in that pandemic and working was another task for us. But then somewhere we all were feeling proud that we have got a chance to serve our nation. In the initial stage, the capacity of facility was 2,000 tests per day. So with the incoming production requirement, this capacity was going really very short. So my lab have taken in automated systems, which we call as Beckman systems, which lead to increase in our production capacity from 2,000 tests per day to 5 lakh tests per day. So now we are at the capacity of manufacturing 5 lakh tests per day.
The first problem is how to bring the raw material. Due to all logistics, all courier agencies are closed. So we manage by private vehicles. From Bangalore, Delhi, Chennai.
Around about 25 to 30 cities में हम लोग daily kits पहुंचा रहे थे. Demand इतनी ज़्यादा थी, supply हर जगह करना ज़रूरी था. तो ऐसा था ना कि हमें एक army जैसी feeling आ रही थी कि हम 24 घंटा तैनात रहते थे.
One support is from postal department. It's a tremendous service given by Motor Mail Service Department of Postal Government of India. Tremendous service.
We are working at a very large scale is making available essential goods, that is medicines and medical equipments, all over the country to individuals, to hospitals, to research centers. This is what we are doing right from 24th of March till date.
They are giving us tremendous support for moving our RT-PCR to various destination of pan world.
We got tremendous handholding from various government functionaries. So whenever we were stuck with, you know, whether a particular component in the manufacturing process was stuck somewhere, we got immediate help from different departments of union ministries as well as respective state governments. We also got a lot of support from defense forces whenever we were not able to take our kids to different states or different sites in the country, they helped us out with, you know, their own logistic methods. We got a lot of support from Department of Post, which was exceptional with the Pan India reach that they have.
We've been discussing with the governments as per the need in terms of diagnostics is required, what product could be developed in a, you know, the best way to give a quality product with absolute limited turnaround time in delivering this product to them. So that all things has been in discussions with the governments, and we are working on that, and we are sure that we'll be able to cater this.
So it was our moral responsibility to work in this COVID scenario, and that's why we were actually quite anxious to get this particular test in the market before anybody else. And that is the motivation, responsibility, as well as a sort of a moral challenge, you can say, that we have to be first. And we are really happy that we could achieve that.